This next one's dedicated to the working girls of Sydney's King's Cross. It's called She's Got Something to Sell.